BalconyTV. Hello, BalconyTV Austin. I'm Katie, and I'm here today with Phil Hamilton. How's it going?
It's going good. How are you?
Doing well, thanks. What are you going to play for us today?
I'm going to play a single we had on the radio called Bad.
All right. Take it away.
I met a girl, she's pretty as can be, sweeter than honey, fell in love with me. She's one of a kind, she kisses you like the devil. She can party all night and drink till four. There ain't no keeping up with a country girl. Her love is sweeter than homemade wine. Drinks Bud Light from a coffee cup, a pack of Marlboro Lights, turn the music up, occasional toke, and she's feeling fine. She's wild and crazy, but she's old man. Cause she's a bad, bad girl. I just want it in her world. She drew the line and held my mind, but in the end I said goodbye to a bad, bad girl. That's right. Pick up the phone when her mama calls. When she was a kid, couldn't keep her at home. She listens to no one, especially not me. One day I asked her to meet my folks. She said, nah, I think I'd rather just sit on the porch and watch the sunrise with you. She had me singing hallelujah like an angel only could. She's a bad, bad girl. I just want it in her world. She drew the line and held my mind, but in the end I said goodbye to a bad, bad girl. Look back on the times we had, picture of her in that old trucker hat. I think to myself, I hope she's doing fine. Cause there ain't nothing sweeter to me to know the Lord's blessed her with a family and a good, good man that treats her right. I'll always know she used to be mine. Cause she's a bad, bad girl. I just want it in her world. She drew a line and held my mind, but in the end I said goodbye to a bad, bad girl. She's a bad, bad girl. Yeah, bad, bad girl. Mm-hmm. cause she's a bad, bad girl. I just want it in her world. She drew a line and held my mind, but in the end I said goodbye to a bad, bad girl. She's a bad, bad girl. Yes, she is.
Was lovely.
Thank you.
Do you want to go ahead and introduce your partner in crime?
Yes, this is Jerry Reynolds. He's from Arlington, Texas.
Welcome, Jerry.
Hello, thank you.
So you have an album that recently came out.
I do, Renegade Rock N Roll.
And do you want to tell us a little bit about that?
It's a record that has lots of songs. Actually, every song on this record were songs that I wrote and co-wrote with my producer, Bo Bedford. And it was just a really good experience. It was the first record that were my songs and songs that I really believed and felt, you know, just had a connection to. And Bo and I had a great experience in the studio recording this record, and just a lot of talent between Bo's writing style and producing. And so it was just a lot of fun, and it kind of encompassed a lot of what we've been doing on the road and the maturity that's happened over the years since I've started. So it was a lot of fun.
And where can folks find your album on the web?
They can find it at philhamiltonmusic.com, and that will also have all the links for Facebook, Twitter, and all that good stuff.
Well, thank you so much for coming out today. Jerry, pleasure to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
This is Balcony TV Austin. Y'all have a great day. Balcony TV.